get past me. Herc, what about your match?
Forget the match. No way I could let my friend fight alone, because I'm a hero. I mean, you know, I'm gonna be one. Come on, let's finish this together.
Sights on being a hero, too. I just don't run as fast, that's all.
So you both threw the match? Who won, then?
I left first, so it's not me.
Yeah, but I was only seconds behind you.
Still.
Hey, I never said I'd coach the winner. All I said was I'd see the match, then decide. Look, being a hero takes more than just muscle. You gotta have heart. Care about people. And sure, you both get high marks for that, but this time only one of you cared fast enough, and that makes all the difference.
Then that means... Oh, man! I was this close!
Well, that's life. I never really introduced myself. The name's Zack. Congratulations, Herc.
Thanks, Zack.
Yeah, well, we'll see if you're still thanking him when I'm through with you. You got a long road ahead of you, champ.
Hey, don't count me out. I've still got plenty of big dreams to go with my lousy luck.
Okay, be honest. You weren't really gonna stop training Herc, were you?
Ah, of course not. I know that kid's gonna go the distance. But he was stuck in a rut. He just needed a little incentive. It's Ventus, right? Well, thanks to you, Herc here is really shaped up. I owe you.
Nah, I'm glad. I made a really good friend. Somebody to share a laugh with. Like Terra and Aqua. We'll patch things up.
You're leaving?
Yeah. My journey's not over yet.
But you'll visit, right?
I'll stop by once you're a true hero.
Stop by once me and him are both heroes.
So you mean never come back?
Hey, watch it.
Ha 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 ha